SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to heart a message on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you use the Messages app on your iPhone to send iMessages and text messages, then it's possible that someone that you're in a conversation with has reacted to one of those messages. This adds a little icon to the top corner of the message, which can be something like a thumbs up, or a heart, or a couple of different other options. This just involves the regular default Messages app on the phone, so if you want to heart a message on your iPhone, then you just need to open the Messages app. You can then select a conversation that contains the message that you want to heart, and then you can tap and hold on the message that you would like to heart. That's going to bring up a list of different reaction options above that message, including the heart, which is the one furthest to the left. So now you just need to tap that little heart icon, and then that's going to apply the heart to the message, and the person that you're in the conversation with is going to see that you've included that reaction on the message.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.